Hi everyone, it's Sharon with my journey in pouring. I want to welcome you this morning. It's raining here, it's cold here. I'm just covering up my canvas. It is sealed, but I don't want to take any chances, especially with what I'm doing anyway. I'm going to try something. I've not had a great lot of success with some of these dips and what have you. I'm just going to lay those there to hold down my cellophane to keep it from flying everywhere. Puts little bit of white paint down here to cover the canvas because I'm going to use a canvas the same size to dip. I guess that's about good. Paper towel to clean this off with until I get the next one ready. I think that's a little bit thick. I'm just going to add a touch of water to my bottle and shake it. I know it's going to add some air bubbles, but hey, it's what a torch is for. Yeah, I saw this video this morning. I want to try the same thing. Like I said, I've not had much success with dips and reverse dips, but this one enticed me, and I have a friend whose birthday's coming up, and even though I'm just going to cover this canvas with white also, and her birthday is tomorrow, so happy birthday, Amy. This one I'm going to do, even though it's not going to be... What it looks like is not going to coincide with the colors. Let me move this just a tad this way. So paint all over my gloves. Need to be putting my gloves on. Decide, should I go with the colors as to what it's going to turn out like, or the colors that Amy's going to love? Amy loves Halloween. But You know what? I'm just going to go with my gut here. Piece of something on my canvas. Gotta get that off. Let me torch this and get some of the air bubbles out real quick. I don't know where all these little pieces are coming from. I guess it's from the ceiling fan blowing stuff away around. All right. I attached a little handle here so I could pull this down. Well, didn't quite work my cellophane slid. Probably would have done better if I'd have done it on a table instead of this rack. Let me move these out of the way. Sometimes when things don't work out the first time, you just gotta go with it. So I laid it back down and I twisted it. I got some air bubbles popping. That just messed it up even worse. Okay, and that just muddied everything now totally. So I'm just going to give up on this canvas and just have to scrape everything off and just redo and make Amy something totally different. as they say, if it doesn't work out, scrap it, try something else. And that's what I'm going to do. Okay, let's start all over. Let me get that canvas and put it back under there. Which I forgot to do at the beginning. Okay. and just because I can, a little bit of gold. Now that's not bad. That almost looks like a flower garden. A bunch of beautiful flowers. What do you all think? Second time was a success. At least I think so. Let me clean this up. We'll give it a quick torch to get some air bubbles out. Why they say sometimes you just have to scrap it and start all over again, and that's what I did, and this is what I came out with, and I'm truly happy with what I got, and I hope Amy enjoys this because this is going to be sent to her for her birthday. Yeah, it's going to be a few days late. There's something there. Got it. All right, I'm gonna take a picture and sorry this video is so long, but it just goes to, flipped it. Just goes to show you, sometimes you just have to scrap something and start all over. And sometimes you have to scrap it again and just keep trying. And you'll get what you like. I hope you all have a great day. Thank you for my journey in pouring. And if you would, please hit like and subscribe. And make sure you hit the notification bell. And I hope you have a great day. Bye.